Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. Now we wait for it to dry. Usually takes about 20 minutes, but by then I'll be making supper. I need to cut a 2-inch wide tongue to fit into the notch that I cut into the bench. So I'm going to take it to the bandsaw and cut the corners off. Then I'll take it over to the drill press and punch the holes through. I'm going to tap this to 1/2 inch 13, so I'm going to use a 27/64 drill bit. I'm stopping is so that the chip doesn't build up and come out and smack my hand. See, I've already got a nice little cut there. Blood thinners. Terrible thing. Got the holes drilled to tap it. Now I just need to do the mounting holes.
we use some of Scout Crafter's 50-50 to lubricate the tap. And there we go, we've got a mounting plate. All tapped and ready to go. All D bird, ready to run. All D bird, tapped, drilled, ready to go. All I gotta do is take it downstairs, slap it up underneath the bench, put the bolts in to bolt the vise down, use that as a clamp to hold it in place while I put the anchor screws in. That part of it will be done.
This video is not to be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the U.S. or 16 in the European Union without the express written permission of the parents or legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.